Incoming! We need to retreat.
All we need is backup. We need to keep fighting. Ed, we actually needed some backup.
Captain, we have an upcoming ATST. I'll go check out the noise. Where'd it go? Lieutenant, what is going on up there? Hey, who are you? Oh, did he do it? Speeders, incoming!
Incoming Star Destroyers.
Don't worry, Juno. I'll take care of this.
Report, what is going on out there?
We just seem...
Whoa! What is that
going on? Retreat! Retreat!
You can try all you want, but I'll never talk.
Have to talk sometime, Dark Lord. Fine. Is it gonna be that way? General Coda, sir. Not now, droid. I'm in the middle of something. I just wanted to let you know Starkiller has returned. It's been a while, boy. Why do you wear that thing? Take it off. Just a cover. It's nice to see you again. You too, Coda.
Same to you, Praxi.
Any progress on Vader? I'm afraid not.
The Dark Lord is more capable. Keep trying, Coda. We must receive any Imperial plans.
I will continue the investigation.
May the Force be with you.
Take a break! Relax! You look like you've been a lot of pressure. Where's Tarkin? Exactly. Unavailable right now. So we... Have you found Vader yet? I'm afraid not, sir. You had one job!
It's kinda hard, but...
It doesn't matter! We need Vader to...
Hello.
Dathrin, how'd you get this... station?
It took a lot of hacking, but I can take over for Vader until you find him.
Very well.
May I join you?
Come on down, boy.
I was thinking about this, Master. Could you tell me your times in the Clone Wars?
Times that I try to forget. After being discovered by Mace Windu in a very old age, I went to train under Master Yoda. The Republic tried to get me as the general of the clone army, but I felt their clone soldiers were not perfect, and had an apprentice named Valen Gray. Now, to let you know, I have a new apprentice, X2, the clone of Valen Gray. He has made me realize that you could be a clone of Starkiller. Once I thought it was impossible, now I know. I honestly don't care. Glad to hear that.
Come closer, my student. Something troubles you.
You put a nightmare in my head. I know it was you.
I do not know what you were talking about. But, as I told you before, as long as she lives, I will always control you.
Quit it, Vader!
I can feel it. You're afraid to lose her.
Starkiller! Come over here.
You can't resist the power of the dark side.
You can't let your anger fuel you like that, or you'll start all over
again.
Yes,
Master.
Rebels wanted to let you know that you're heading to Kashyyyk. We received a transmission.
I'll head to Kashyyyk right away, sir.
So that's where they are. Troopers! To Tatooine! We have found the rebels.
Intercept Imperial targets. Except you. We'll deal with this. What was that? Bring this man to Medical Bay. You wear the armor of a Mandalorian, but you wield the weapon of a Jedi.
One of your kind is. Boba is not one of us.
How do you know I was referring to Boba? When people think of Mandalorians, they think about the bounty hunter Boba Fett. Both him and his father were thieves. Hunted. Killed. Only for money.
No honor at all. Alright, here's some crystals, and there's a building up there being burned. You should probably find out what's going on.
What does this building look like?
A very damaged building. It had an old Republic symbol on it. No! What is this meaning for, exactly?
We have gotten a report of an Imperial officer named General Dathrin is taking Vader's job hunting down the rebels.
Droid! Find any information that you can on General Dathrin.
General Dathrin, one of the best Imperial officers there ever was. He is also known for killing 12 Jedi.
Hello again, Coda. Nice to see you. That is not the way of the Jedi.
I must do what I... Came a long way for my prize. Pay up.
Now you are a prisoner of the Empire.
Where to?
To Mustafar.
Coda.
That's not our only problem. Look! They set fire! Emperor will be pleased that- Whoa! Jedi, blast him!
Coda, he's in trouble.
Your former master is in trouble, and yet you mourn an old building.
Dad?
Hello, my son. That house does not matter, but you saving your friends does matter, my child. You have almost finished the trials of the Jedi.
What else is there, father?
Are those your lightsabers?
No, Vader gave them to me.
The final lesson a Jedi must learn is how to build his very own lightsaber. Come with me.
A Jedi
used to wear these robes long time ago, but now it's your turn to wear them.
I want to know one thing, father. What is my birth?
Galen Merrick. That is your birth name.
Commander, clearance code.
Yes, sir. Look, I can explain.
Wait, what's that? No!
Proxy, how long have you had that boat?
Hello, Starkiller. It's nice to see you again. Bye.
Release Coda.
You have been a big threat to the Empire for years. Now, you shall die like your master.
No!
Lost the ones that you have cared about. You finally understand my pain. Now it's time to deepen the pain. And once again,
I will do what you failed to do, Master. I will kill the Emperor, and I will rule the Empire as we intended.
What is left of the construction of the Death Star?
We just have to make few minor adjustments. Then the Death Star is ready for its test run. Then we can rule the galaxy.
Good. I've been lately sensing a presence that could stop us. Rising. Slowly growing. And this person may lead to the end of our glorious empire.
Hey, you, stop! You are not allowed in this area. You shall be executed for treason to dare step into this area without the Emperor's permission. What? No! Sir, we need to get you out of here. There is an assassin here to kill you. He's here.
It's nice to see you again, Emperor. I just have one question. Why do you use stormtroopers? They're completely useless.
Good. Leave us. But sir, he'll kill you.
That is an order, leave immediately.
But,
yes, sir, right away. You will pay for all the chaos and destruction that you have caused, and I will take your place as the supreme ruler.
The original Starkiller was pretty close to my power range, but you will not stand a chance, young, ignorant clone. I clearly have underestimated you, but I shall destroy you. Like I did to the original Starkiller. feel my pain. Nevertheless, you are not strong enough to stop me now, young Starkiller.
I prefer the term Emperor Merrick. Farewell.
I'm impressed, young...
Long live Emperor Galen Merrick. It's just nice to see the son of my former master. What do you want from me, Merrick? You know what I want. I want to eliminate the Jedi once and for all, and you are the only thing that's keeping the legacy of the Jedi alive. And also, the Rebel Alliance will die without you. My second apprentice, Darth Katarn, has completed his task. There's only one rebel left. Now, Mara Jade, give him his lightsaber. We will give him the chance to fight for his survival.
You are no match for the power of the dark side, Skywalker.
Your army has been decimated. Now, it is just you left. Ever since Leia and Chewie died, you've been nothing. At least I tried. You never stood a chance against the Empire. You're not that much of a good leader. We were even able to take down the local creature, the Ewoks, down. Just get it over with. You have no use of keeping me alive. That's where you're mistaken, young Solo. I'm giving you an opportunity. Rejoin the Imperials. You know, what you used to be before you became the galaxy's best pilots. You were one of us, Han Solo. You can become one of us again.
Too much for you, Skywalker?
You are much better than this. I can sense it. Join me and we can defeat Emperor Merrick.
I'm sorry, Skywalker. Merrick gave me a lot more than the previous Emperor. I was nothing but just an assassin. Galen gets what that's like. He saw potential in me once he found out my existence. And I will always stay loyal to Galen.
Don't do this. This is the wrong path.
Goodbye, Skywalker. The deed is done, Emperor Merrick. The last Jedi has been terminated.
Excellent. Without the Jedi, there will be no chance of anyone being able to retake the galaxy from me. Fire Bay, target the Death Star of the moon of Endor. We will destroy the moon once and for all. I will never join the Empire again. Then you will... Yes, Master. Pull out your troops. Leave the moon of Endor. What about Captain Solo? Do not worry about him. There is nothing he can do. Yes, Emperor Merrick. Alright, troops. Pack it up. Leave the prisoner. Orders from the Emperor himself. Hey, where are you guys going? You two chicken? No, there has to be something else. Why would the Empire just let me stay? Why didn't they kill me first? That's why they lied.